She lives on just coconuts and fish fur on the sea. A rose in her hair, a gleam in her eyes, and love in her heart for me. I worked in a London bank, respectable position. From 9 to 3 they serve you tea, but prune your disposition. Each night at the music hall, travelogues I'd see, and once a pearl of a native girl kept smiling right at me. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She lives on just coconuts and fish fur on the sea. A rose in her hair, a gleam in her eyes, and love in her heart for me. Goodbye to the London bank. I started in a sailing. The 14th day from Mandalay, I spied her from the railing. She knew I was on my way, waited and was true. She said, you son of an Englishman, I've dreamed each night of you. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She lives on just coconuts and fish fur on the sea. A rose in her hair, a gleam in her eyes, and love in her heart for me. Ma and Pa, and said I loved her only, and they both said we could do it. Oh, what a ceremony. An elephant brought her in, placed her by my side, while 6 baboons got out bassoons and played Here Comes the Bride. I'm back here in London town, and though it may sound silly, she's here with me, and you should see us walk down Piccadilly. The boys at the London bank kinda hold their breath. She sits with me and sips her tea, which tickles them to death. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears